Hello, and welcome to Chapter 2.3 in our Event Exhibitor Guide. In this video, we'll cover event experience, media, and networking. Be memorable. Above all, your stand needs to give visitors an experience they will remember. It could be fun or unique, while also being brand compliant. Event attendees are there to be impressed by what they encounter, so make sure they stop at your stand. Remember to keep us informed about all your activities. Most organizers have free platforms that can promote features or special events for you. Also, visitors want to see your product in action, whether it's to discover or even trial new technology. For you, it can be one of the greatest strengths of an exhibition, the ability to put your newest offerings right in front of potential customers. Visitors will also want to hear from industry experts. If possible, book a speaking opportunity or live demo of your product or service as a showcase of how it solves challenges within your sector. If possible, have your product designers available at your stand. Their insight into the product build can often provide visitors with valuable information, not to mention their passion for their own design. Media. It's a good idea to contact the media and let them know what you can offer attendees to the event. You'll need to prepare a press pack, as most exhibitions have a press office for journalists attending. A press pack should include background information, images, news, customer case studies, and contact details. Invite journalists to your stand or make time to meet them for a chat. Effective networking. Networking is about creating win-win partnerships. Make sure you use all the networking tools the event provides and look into what cocktail events will be hosted. Depending on the size of the show, you need to find which networking events or parties your target audience will attend. Consider hosting drinks on your stand at the end of each day. Bring the party to you. Does the event offer business matchmaking? This will give you the option to set up meetings with specific companies or industries before and during the event. Remember to make use of your personal and business social media accounts to let your connections know where they can meet you. They could be introducing you to your next client. In our next series, we'll look at consolidating your efforts after the event and how to measure your ROI. Thanks for watching.